You got wires going in. You got wires coming out of your soul.
From the second I heard those words, we found a body. My heart sank. I couldn't move, I couldn't think.
I need to know she's all right.
I'm so sorry.
I've seen Christmas lights reflecting your eyes.
The doctors keep telling me there's nothing physically wrong. I don't know.
Oh, please. Help! Hey! Someone help me, my dad!
Great!
What happened to us?
We died. I don't want to feel it. I don't think I can. I don't think I even want to. I can't do this.
You stay awake, do you hear me? No, don't you dare close your eyes! Nobody! Everyone!
Somebody call for help!
Oh my God!
Loved properly, fully. Now, lucky as I am, it is with you.
He's not comfortable, he's dying. Look at me, please.
He's dead.
How'd it go with that doctor? It was fine.
Every time that you walk out that door, every time that I call you and you don't pick up the phone, my heart stops.
Ethan, I can't hear that you'll never come home again. That I'll never learn something new about you again.